Did you know over 12.5 million of our children are obese? That means one-third of the American youth is overweight and unhealthy. What can we attribute this to? Well, for starters, fast food restaurants. At least 44% of Americans eat at McDonald's at least once a week, serving 50 million people daily. That includes parents who take their children to eat there, teaching them their own unhealthy ways. However, there are cheaper, healthier alternatives to fast food. For example, brown rice is 18 cents a serving. 18 cents a serving for whole wheat bread, and 25 cents for a cup of frozen vegetables. A good way to cut down on unhealthy foods is to cut down on soda. At a typical fast food restaurant, the medium-sized cup can hold 24 ounces of liquid. 24 ounces of soda contains over 20 teaspoons of sugar and over 300 calories, whereas water or other healthy drinks have close to zero calories. What will you put into your body? Help stop the obesity epidemic. Take care of yourself for a long, healthy life. For more info, go to dosomething.org.
They say my dream is unreal. I'm forgetting how the sun feels. I'm forgetting how love heals. And my niece is blowing bubbles in the yard. Economy is downturn. They're lying on the damn nose. People murdering for damn shoes. And my niece is blowing bubbles in the yard.
Think about it.
My niece is blowing bubbles in the yard. My niece is blowing bubbles in the yard. Shut up.